What's going on? Good morning. Happy Thursday, 7:40. It's 7:40. Headed into the office today. Yep, headed into the office. Feeling wonderful. Where did I put my thing? Feeling great. This weather is beautiful. This is beautiful. Yes. Hope you had a wonderful Wednesday. We are over the hump. Hello, weekend. Anyway, it's your first time here. My name is SARKAZZ. I vlog every day, but I only post Monday and Fridays. If you like, hey, regular shit, come along.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog.
Keep it up one more minute. Keep it up, you're so great. Standing, talking, you got me checkmate. No one's watching or nothing. I have cleared out the room, all so that you can get to be the big spoon.
It was a good day. The question of the day, what are you doing here? I bet y'all work here. That's because, you know, this is my, off-site day, Thursday and Friday, but I'll be there tomorrow too. I have an option, you know, if you watch me, you know, I could go in when I want. I mean, I work regardless, but I could be on-site, blah, blah, blah. But I just felt to be here today, and I had things to do, so. Like, you know, the secretary knows my schedule. Let me shut up. It don't affect my check, but it's just funny. It's nice. 80 is not really, it's hot in the car because, I mean, I had the window cracked a little bit in the back, but I didn't do any justice in here. I need to stop at the pharmacy, pick up my prescription, picking up something to eat. I wasn't doing salad, but when I'm in the mood for something, as I said, I get it. And I'm in the mood for chicken wings and french fries. Yeah, so that's what we're gonna do.
In a minute, call me up, set me straight. Pickpocket my eye socket. There's no time to be prude. I let you kidnap my tongue in. I let you
cannot stand when I go in the pharmacy. And people want to have these long-ass discussions with the pharmacist. Like, yo, it's either you're picking up or you're dropping off. You feel me? The pharmacist ain't here to tell you, what, you know, what's the best medicine to take. That's the conversation you have with your doctor. And then when the lady there telling the woman, yo, your medication ain't here. It ain't here. She keep going. The answer is not going to change. She keeps saying, you have to contact your doctor. You have to contact your doctor. Oh my God, you're holding up the line. This is not the time. Like, I just finished eating. I'm about to edit this Q&A. Those fries were disappointing, but the wings, on point. I'm watching The Haunting of Hill House. Leah, what the hell you have me watching? But the thing is, like, it's good, but I'm, like, I'm lost a little bit. And I'm in episode 9. I'm confused, but I can't stop watching. Because I'm like, yo, are these people dead or alive? I think I get it. You know, the house is haunted. They've been seeing these ghosts around from kids, but they think they was crazy. But, like, in their old age, you know, the father's revealing to them, you know, things, you know. They're realizing this shit ain't in their head. This house is just Jesus, it's crazy. Yo, but it's kind of, if you don't, you miss something. Oh, it's like, because, like, I'm like, yo, are these people dead or they alive? Like, One minute, you know, there's a full conversation with mad people in the room. Then they do a pan and it's like a freaking cemetery. Yo. But I can't stop watching. No more was that? It's episode 9. It's probably the last episode. The fuck? So I'm rewatching the first episode of Power Book. This is 3, right? Because yeah, this is season 3. Shit. At least it didn't go on the floor. Yeah, Power Book 3, Raising Cain. Yes, I am near. When you can't see far, what I'm nearsighted, I never get it right. I'm nearsighted. What am I? Oh, I can't do this. I can't do my phone with glasses. I'm nearsighted. Hold on. What is nearsightedness?
According to Mayo Clinic, a condition in which close objects appear clearly, but far ones
don't. That's right. I'm nearsighted. I can never remember. Whatever. It's so fucking weird because I can't see far. So why would it be nearsighted? Wouldn't it be farsighted? And if I can't nearsighted? I'm just saying, whatever. I just learned something new about the camera. When you turn the window to close it, it shuts off on its own. And the lens retracts back in by itself. I didn't know that. I just turned it and flipped it, ready to turn off. The thing just shut off. Okay, so they're not actually episodes that are out yet. They're set to premiere. But it looks it's so weird. I mean, I'm on the Fire Stick Cinema D. And then I watched the first episode already. And then what's posted? You have episode 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 2, 3, 4, 5. Anyway, so it's just one episode. I'm good now. So I'm ready to watch the next. We made it. It's Friday. About to get this. Alexa, what time is it? Alexa, what time is it?
It's 7:53 a.m.
Yeah.
Enjoy the sunshine, Samantha.
I will. I hear the weather's beautiful. What up? Yeah, still Friday. Headed into work. What's this? It's a beautiful morning. The car says 82 degrees, but it hasn't registered yet. Hope you've had a wonderful, wonderful week. We're headed into the weekend. Yes. Did I open up this? I'm trying to see. Did I open up this vlog? Did I have an introduction? I think I did. Yeah. Anyway. What up, y'all? 3:55, out of work. My man is like, oh, I didn't expect you to see you today. Yes. I had a project to do for him, so I just, you know, that's me. I just get shit done. Now things waiting. So excited. Gotta, the things I get excited for. Gotta, a cutter. That's what it's called? A cutter? I know that's not the right word. But you know, you put stuff in it, and then you can put, like, depending on how big it is, 20 pages and cut it. Ain't it called a cutter? I don't know what the fuck it's called. Whatever. At the moment, whatever. You know what I'm talking about. But, we had one in our department. I thought it was still here, but the architect said they threw it away. The design department threw theirs away. You think I'm sitting and cutting this shit up by hand? He's like, oh, I got an exotractor or something. Who, Sway? Not me. So what, I ordered yes. Who got time for that? The fuck out of, no. So I came in, the order came in early. I was able to do it. When he came in, I just handed my manager the folder of what I needed to give him. He's like, good looks. Well, he didn't say it like that, but that's my version. He was happy, so yeah. I got a new toy. I like it. It locks. You put it in and it locks it. So it does this sort of stuff, don't shift, and you don't have crooked lines, cuts, lines, whatever. Lines, cuts. Shit. Ain't a cut in a line. But anyway, yeah, so yeah, it was good. The secretary, she left early. I'll tell you, bitch. I wrote down the time she walked out. Yeah, because yeah, you don't want to sign out. I got you. Headed home, 6:34. Oh man, I done recorded 3 clips before this, but I was like, you know what? She ain't even worth my time. I'm not gonna even. Yeah, but I will say, my ex is crazy. She stole my phone, but I have a new one on the way. Yeah, this is a much lighter version of what the fuck I said, but bitch, you can have that. It's a brick. And you wonder why I don't want to be with you? This is something, you know, I questioned and I asked you. Are you prone to violence? Are you prone? And yeah, you are. You're holding my phone, won't give it to me. Fuck, trying to fuck up my car. Yeah, I want you in my fucking house. The fuck, yo? I don't want you in my life. You're a fucking mess. And yeah, God ain't doing you yet, but Jesus. Yo, you need to take an abridged version or some cliff notes, because you are fucked up. I had to stop at my job to call my parents just in case they're trying to reach me. You know I have to, but no, your concern is about social media. You're stupid. And you're too old for this dumb shit. But then again, I understand. You're insecure. And you're angry. But, yo, direct that shit somewhere else. Yo, I need to write a book. I need to write a book. This chapter alone would be this bitch. Like, you really thought? Yeah, I went to look twice. You know, she ran across the street. My phone. Like, bitch, you thought I was gonna run after you? Keep that. Right? You're so far gone. Like, what the fuck? Like, walking out the park, they're hugging on me, and I like, yo, I'm like, trying, almost losing my balance. I'm like, yo, don't make me fall. Because if I fall, I would have got up and beat her. Don't make me fall. Because why the fuck are you hugging me up like this? Just a few seconds ago, you back there yelling and carrying on. Then you want to hug me. Then she went back into the, yep, this angry. Like, yo, this is some bipolar shit. Bipolar. The fuck? Yo, this is bipolar. That diagnosis you got, that ain't right. This is, well, what you got is close to bipolar. But I tell you, don't fuck with me. Don't. Because I wasn't doing anything to you. This is the shit that's like, yo, like, what the fuck is wrong with? Never would I have thought that I would live to see something like this in my life. But then again, everything is possible. But girl, you're stupid. In the car screaming, help, help. You're a fucking nut job. Me, it took everything in me not to fucking drag her on the fucking ground. Because, yeah, I ain't going to jail for this bitch. For what? You not worth it. Yeah. Bitch stole my... No, I... Rough. And my friends watch this. They're going to see this. They're going to be like, Samantha, we done told you this bitch is crazy. Yes! But my ass... keep trying to see the good in you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you deep like you keep telling the internet to do me. Stupid. What did she think taking my phone was going to do? Like, did she think I was going to... I got a fucking baddie. You think I'm running after you for a phone? Bitch, you could keep it. I just didn't understand, like, what's the logic? I said, let me plug in the phone. And I'm going to take... Why are we going? We're going to talk. I didn't just say I wasn't going to talk to you. But you want to start trying to... be aggressive and angry, and yes, being abusive. Fuck you. That's why I didn't put a title on us in the last go around, because of that. Why would I put a title on that? And like, I don't know why. I'm kind of mad at myself that I don't listen to myself more, and I can't keep giving people the benefit of a doubt that's not worth it. But as you know, is what they say, you keep going sometimes until you learn the lesson. And God showed me, like, God keep telling me, bitch, this is not the one. And I keep saying, but, and he just keeps showing me, like, bitch, this is not the one. And I don't need to hear anything, because I see where this is going to take me. And I'm not going to jail for no dumb bitch. Yes, I said it. Because this right now, you're a dumb bitch. and God bless whomever. Well, hopefully you work on you and work this crazy shit out before you get with anyone else, because you're fucking crazy and you need help. You don't recognize, it's like you have this old fairy tale. Oh God, you're fucking crazy.
So my new phone is on the way. I'm calming down. Shit is crazy. My mother keeps calling me because she knows, like, I'm not out. I'm like, I'm fine. Well, she's, I said, look, I said, I'll let you know if anything gonna happen. I'll let you know. Like, this shit is crazy. Like, she tried to break my glasses. I need to see the fucking drive. This bitch tried to break my glasses. So, you not only take my phone, you're trying to break my glasses. I managed to get them away, you know. Oh, bitch. I tell you. Don't come within my eyeballs. Don't do it. I'm going to be filing a police report. Yes. People do some dumb shit. I'm filing a police report. Yeah, I know where you live. I know where you work. You must not like freedom. What? Like, yo. She mad because I talked about getting a colonoscopy. Yo, in the park, I was like, yo, a colonoscopy ain't no fucking secret. People get colonoscopy, so what? Like, you're dumb. You're dumb. Like, and then she wondered why my face be looking, and this is the thing, I can't hide my, because like, yeah, you're dumb. The shit you're saying is so dumb. You mad because I'm so... Oh, you talking about people in my ass. Bitch, you dumb. Like, you dumb. She even got on me about me doing hauls. Oh, bitches got to even know what you eat. It's a fucking haul. Now, all when she's going out and being angry and mad at me and sending me messages, she deletes shit. But I have all the shit saved. I forward it to myself. I have all that shit. Because there... I'm filing charges, you fucking crazy bitch. Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 11:07 p.m.
I'm just now gonna have something to eat. Yeah, it's been an interesting... Oh, I thought my water bottle was there. It's been an interesting evening.
But I'm feeling better.
Yeah. And this too shall pass. What are the one of the questions from the Q&A? How I bounce back. I ain't gonna lie. Shit hurts because it's like you try. And you know, but again, I blame myself because I've gone from one extreme to the next. And right now it's time for me to find that middle ground. My extreme was, boom, I didn't give people chances till I gave people too many chances. You know, of course, with me, I'm not a lukewarm type person. You know, I don't do the middle, but this is what I know. This is what I have to work on for me now. Because I'm not doing this again. Nah. And I share things like this, and thank you for those who appreciate I share things, because people go through shit like this and don't share. And, you know, and other people going through this. So, yeah, I'm going to be that one that shares. Yeah. Yeah. And I appreciate each and every one of you, cast crew, everyone else. Y'all are amazing. I'm so hot. And it's not hot. I'm so hot. I know my pressure's up. I know when my pressure's up. I feel the tense in the back of my head going onto my neck. Yeah, it's not good for me. And, you know, yeah, I hear it loud and clear now. And so I'm taking the necessary measures. A police report is done. Yeah, because she stole from me. You're a thief. Among everything else, you're a thief.
What's crackalackin', party people? Saturday morning, 7:30.
headed out to handle this business and head back. I slept. I took some gummies and I don't know when I knocked out, but like I said, I slept. Cast crew, y'all are truly amazing. I truly appreciate you. Thank you for those who've been rocking me for years. Thank you to those who've been getting to know, who've gotten to know me for years. Those who continue to be here, continue to support, watch, comment, thumbs up. I appreciate you very much. Yesterday as well, thank y'all, you know, everyone, well, for coming through and seeing what the shit that I'm dealing, well, yeah, dealing with at the moment. Not dealing with that bitch anymore, but now moving forward and taking the steps for me to never be in a situation like this again. You know, yeah, because nothing is worth my peace. Yeah, like, you know, people was on the video yesterday and like, they ain't never seen me like this. Oh, maybe one time. And I've been doing this for how many years? Yeah. So you under, so y'all know, y'all know. But yeah, this too shall pass. There's definitely better that I deserve. I know it. And I just need to stop trying to pull out or let people try to see the good in them past their fuckery. I'm over it. I'm over it. So yeah, but I'm okay. I just want to just handle this. I just, you know, my phone is on the way. Just move on. But yeah, I'm about to go to yeah, go ahead. Y'all see where I'm going. I just wanted to say y'all are amazing and I appreciate y'all very much. Very much. Bitch tried to break my glasses. Now I think maybe that would have pushed me over. I think maybe that would have, yeah, would have made me really lose all. Oh, I wish, yeah, we good. I forgot to tell y'all, when I came back, when I came back in my car after she then ran off, my glove compartment was open. This bitch was looking for my camera. This bitch was looking for my camera, because I usually have my camera right in the, you know, you put your drinks, or, you know, where my phone was, where my phone is. It's, well, usually when I put my drinks, it's closer. Yeah. And this is why I'm a little bit mad at myself, too, partially of it. I have people watching over me spiritually and here on earth. And I just really need to listen, because, again, my phone, my camera is usually down right here. But something, told me to put my I put the camera in the driver's side, the little pocket on the side. I don't ever put my camera there. Cause you know, I always think, oh God, if someone hit me, they're gonna mess up my camera. I ain't think about the car, I'm thinking about my camera. So I never put my camera down there. I said, yo, where my glove compartment on? And I looked in there to make sure, you know, none of my ID and shit, my keys for work and stuff was there. This bitch was looking for my camera. Now, had my camera been there and she did, you would have been bailing me out. I wouldn't care. I don't give a shit. The phone is old. I mean, even when I was called to upgrade, you know, to report it stolen, it was like, you know, your what they call that, up whatever, kickstart, whatever the hell they T-Mobile call it, jump start, jump kick, whatever, you're eligible. And I was like, nah, because ain't nothing was on my phone. I wasn't looking for no new phone. You send me apples for apples. But like, yo, bitch, looking to destroy my prop. Had my cat, and yeah, I would have been in jail. Cause I, you know, but imagine, yo.
I need something from you, and I need something new. Oh, I got things to prove to you, and I know what to do. Oh.
I've never had anything stolen before. I'm 45. I've never lost a phone. Never had it stolen before. And ain't that some shit? The person you used to be with, the crazy bitch, steals your shit. 45 years. when I told my friend. She's like, what? You went, yeah. Cause I, yeah. So when I went, they need the IME number, so I had to go back. I was about to write this shit down. I'm like, what the fuck am I writing now? I just took the whole fucking box. I took the whole box. I'm like, yeah. Because she gonna ask for something else, I'll be mad. I have to go back. So I was about to write down. I said, what the fuck am I writing now? I'm taking the whole fucking box back to the precinct. The officer was very nice, so I'm headed to the precinct that covers that area. She called for me and she misunderstood what I was saying. She said, oh no, that's robbery. So I'm headed over to that precinct. I know where it is. When she said, I was like, oh, I know where that is.
I'm not here to stay, my love, but that's another day. You may not know me, but I know your love. It's around me.
My brother and his family are out of the country. You know, I had to call them from my iPad to let them know if they're trying to reach me and I don't respond, oh, everything is okay. Because I don't have a fucking phone. You know, when I called them, their hearts, they're like, oh God, everybody's like, oh God, because I was calling them because they thought something may have happened to our parents. I'm out here in the street, I can't even be in contact. If something was to happen to my parents, I have no contact. Fuck you, bitch. Like, y'all don't, really? And I gotta go through all, do with all of this shit, this unnecessary shit, for, yo. All done, time to head home. Yo, the officer said, you're going through, filling out everything. Okay, we'll call our eyes. I said red light the devil. He burst out laughing. Look, I was like, sorry, officer. He said, I understand. So I got everything done. Tomorrow I'm gonna call. I just need to get, I'm gonna get the complaint number for the, cause that's different reports, cause I did an incident. It's petty larceny. And I also did a domestic violence. Yeah, I'm making sure I'm filing all this. Cause anything pop off, I'm making sure I just have this shit. Yeah. So that is done. Guys, y'all are amazing. I'm gonna be okay, trust. I'm just making sure I'm just taking a proper chance to do certain things, just in case. Don't fuck with me.